celebration. We're at the Vodafone Pacific Music Awards in Manukau. Tom and I are going to be here as we celebrate 10 years of Pacific music in Aotearoa.
That's right, 10 years. Hi everyone, and thank you, Roma. Well, in the next hour, we're going to be honouring our bus speaker musos as well as their famous tunes. You know, this year's finalists.
Who are they?
David Dallas, Lady Six, Sol Emil, you know, just to give you an idea of who's here. Plus, we'll be showcasing the next lot of artists who are upcoming.
That's right, and we've even got an emerging artist on our team. Well, I'm going to call him that. Karima Fayai, Karima.
Good.
So what are you
going to
be doing tonight, bro?
Tonight, there'll be 15 awards handed out, and I'll be chatting to some of the winners backstage.
Okay.
So I better get in there. I'll leave you guys to it.
Awesome, bro. All the best.
Let's get the show on the road.
That's right.
Hey, bro. We're just watching the Vodafone Pacific Music Awards. You know, it's been running for 10 years now.
No kidding. Hello, blah. Can I know a little something about good music?
Step out of it, the world's not a happy place. It's angry, it's think place, little Wayne.
Hey, stop picking on the little guy. Imagine if we were a band. Let's just watch the awards.
Welcome to the 2014 Vodafone Pacific Music Awards. Tonight we honour the success of our Pacific artists and celebrate the 10th year for the Pacific Music Awards. Now I would like to introduce our first category for the night, which is the award for Best Pacific Gospel Artist.
Very rare I get to be allowed to speak when I'm with my son. I'm sure a lot of fathers will understand that. It is with great honour that we do what we do, that is our Pacific ways, and that's our culture, our faith, and of course we start this first category with Best Pacific Gospel Artists, and the finalists are...
Sometimes when it rains, it feels like I'm talking to God, sharing my moments of pain, catching us when we're falling like the earth when it rains.
The finalists for the Best Pacific Gospel Artist Award are like the clouds before it starts crying. Kelimete and Kelingi Ta'ale, Penina Lalele or Samoa. Lifestyle, Lifestyle of Worship. YFC Alumni New Zealand Choir, Amuia Le Tangata.
But as always, there can only be one, and this year it is Lifestyle.
All right, that was good. Psalms 115 says this: not to us, but to you, God, be all the glory.
What are the plans for the future?
We've got a track actually coming out next Friday. And so, yeah, we've got an album and we're releasing tracks every 6 weeks. So look out for it, please.
When you write a song, you take a piece of the day and you hold it up to the light in the hope that other people will be able to see what you saw. That's what we do, and that's what we're celebrating with this award. The finalists for the APRA Best Pacific Song are... And allow five motivate girls, then compensate them like they the victim is so wrong. And expect us working people to fund your wages for you to uphold the law, which is what exactly that I really need to know. So then I'll stare out of my window. Oh, I probably won't get an answer for that one. I've got some questions in my mind.
The finalists for the ACRA Best Pacific Song Award are David Dallas, Runnin'. Lady Six, Icarus. Mark Vanilau, Giant of the Sea.
The winner of the APRA Best Pacific Song Award this year is Giant of the Sea by Mark Vanilau. Big love to my band who recorded this, Ross Burge, Haddon Smith and Sam Taylor. My manager, Lorraine Barry, thank you so much for believing. It's been a long journey, but it's only been 9 years, so we're here finally. My family and my partner, Nema, who was here, and my beautiful kids. And obviously, also to my parents, for their belief and their support over the years.
I didn't think you guys were ready. Listen up. Here we go. I don't know what you heard, but I'm a conqueror. The last man standing and blocking you. Down to the last breath, I go west until the death will stop you. I'll be the one to bleed the blood of the champion.
First of all, on behalf of Flavour, we'd like to thank the people that organised us for letting us come on board for the first time for this. It's very nice, very nice. And Pete Barlinger would like to say some words in his own language. Pete.
To look for lover.
I'll translate for you what Pete said. Is that you're all looking rather lovely, and with the owner of the red car, DPW 696, you left your lights on.
Ooh, baby, yeah, 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 yeah. Na, 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 na. Nice to know ya, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand.
The finalists for the Flavour Best International Pacific Artist Award are Fiji, Born and Raised 2, The Rebirth. Kalangala, Emonu. Spawn Breezy, Perfect.
All right, the winner of the Flavour Best International Pacific Artist is Fiji!
Unfortunately, Fiji can't be here today to accept this award. 20 years in the business and he's been truly blessed. And he's very honoured that he's been chosen for this award.
Wow, Fiji Veikoso, one of my favourite artists. Congratulations on winning the international award tonight. Awesome start to the show and it's only the beginning.
That's right. Congratulations to all the winners so far.
And there's so many great artists still to come. Stay with us. We've got reggae band Brown Hill and Kasmutialo after this.